today, proof that you don't have to crisscross the globe to truly get away. Sometimes it means just a short drive.
Mallory Brown is with the American Club in Kohler to talk about a variety of activities to do right here in Kohler, Wisconsin. Thanks for being here, Mallory.
Thank you.
Nice to have you.
Perfect little getaway, whether you want to go for a day or overnight, don't you think?
Absolutely. Sometimes we forget that in Kohler, you know, it's open to the public and you can come up for such a great day trip. That we've got great shops and we have a great time in the tours at the design center.
I'm glad you brought up the tours because, you know, talk about spending just a day or an overnight. The tours that you have are unique. They're free. They're memorable. You can see industry in action.
Oh, my gosh. That factory tour is so great. It's a three-hour tour. It starts at 8:30 every day of the week during the weekdays. And you get to go in and you get to see pottery while it's being made. You get to go all the way and see the tubs being produced with the enamel. And it's hot and it's sweaty. And it's so much fun because you're actually in it. It's probably one of the best tours that I've ever been on.
Really?
Yeah. So cool.
That's fascinating, especially when you want to see how all that stuff is made. I mean, I think those experiences are so neat. How about the design center? We've heard a lot about the Kohler Design Center. Tell us exactly what you do there.
It's so great because you start there and you end there, so you get to see the product from start to finish. Mm-hmm. And then from there, you get to see on the top level, they have all of these different kitchens and bathrooms produced. And then on the mid-level, you can see all of the different baker furniture and different things that we're part of. And then on the bottom, there's history of all the different areas of how Kohler has come to be. Such a great space to see everything that's happening.
Well, I think you go to the design tour and you can start dreaming right there.
Oh,
you get
gosh.
So many great ideas and garden tours too.
Oh yes, we have taken a great opportunity of turning this little village into a garden. And so you can take all these different tours throughout the village to see what else is there.
All right, how about the Walder House? Is that right?
A house in the woods. It's an Austrian built house and it has lots of little innate things from back in the day of Austria.
And dining there in Kohler, there's so many different places to choose. Mm-hmm. So much great food. I always think about the chocolate, but there's so much more to it. I mean, if the weather is nice, you can dine al fresco. Mm-hmm. It's really a perfect way to kick back after a day of golf, a hard day of shopping.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, or after a great spa experience. Just time to relax, unwind, and enjoy.
Oh my gosh, yes. The favorite of mine is Cucina. It has the wood-fired pizzas. The margarita is my favorite. There's also Whistling Straits, where you can go out and see the sheep run by. And
Black Wolf Run is one of my favorites.
Yes. Yeah.
What's the greenhouse? I haven't heard of that one.
The greenhouse is at the American Club in the courtyard. And so you're
themed.
Yeah, themed. Yes. And it has stained glass. And it's
pretty.
Just such a gorgeous little cafe.
It sounds like a cafe, like a little tea room.
Yeah,
almost.
And you can have ice cream floats and shakes and tea and coffee and
great. And there's the Craverie, which is one of our favorite. Mm-hmm. We've sampled some of the delicious chocolates there. And then the shopping. I mean, the opportunity to just stroll through some of the boutiques and the really unique shopping there. It's great for a gift if you're looking for a little something for yourself, for your garden, for your home, beautiful clothing and lingerie and toys for kids. And then there's Sensualities, which we've had on this show and looked at their spectacular stuff too.
Yeah, Sensualities is great because a lot of women like the little things, lingerie. But then there's also the Trader. You can get little things that are different to Wisconsin, made in Wisconsin. Has nice little trinkets and things there as well.
And you have a sidewalk sale going on in July?
In July, yes.
Love sidewalk sales. That's always a good time to kind of go and see everything out and about and really take advantage of some of it. You've got these great spa day packages. Mm-hmm. And I think for people who are really looking for that great getaway or they want to do girlfriends or families or, you know, whatever it may be, these are packages to take advantage of because you have them Sunday through Friday. They're just $120 per person. And there's different things like even the Neat Feet spa package. That's kind of a fun one too.
Neat Feet pedicure. It's like a taste of the shops.
Yeah.
So you get a $50 gift certificate to spend within the shops. You get the little pedicure and then you can have lunch at one of the restaurants. And such a great little
fantastic
day at the
And you can do all the tours for free, which is fantastic. And that starts at just $120 per person, which is a great price to pay for a fantastic getaway, a short drive away. Here's the information so you can call and reserve your spot now. A little getaway that's not too far. Call the American Club. Their website is AmericanClub.com. Their toll-free number is 800-344-2838. It was a blast to have you on the show. Thanks.
Thank you so much.